facility.
Real quick, pretty standard pineapples. Guys chopping apart pineapples. Definitely gonna buy one of these. It's amazing, they make incredibly fast work of a pineapple. Sure what I'm gonna go for just yet. Chop the top, chop the bottom, and just start slicing. It's pretty unbelievable. And then once you get the rind, you put the plastic back on the other hands. And I mean, really, it's unbelievable. I mean, have you ever seen somebody go through a pineapple that fast? That's unreal. So, oranges, some kind of melon. I don't know if it was cantaloupe or what. Apples running $8, so that's about a quarter. Seven little oranges for about $1.50 US. I think those are papaya. Mango and guava and watermelon, but the watermelon are usually really round here. More apples, a little bit of oblong watermelon. Honeydew maybe, I'm not sure. More apples, kiwi. I'm not sure about these, but sure enough, and it won't tell you. The funny part about this, of course, is these all came from Florida. So, getting U.S. produce here. We've got grapes. Got your seedless grapes and also your regular grapes. And you've got more apples, more grapes, more apples, more grapes. These, I forget what these are. They're relatively popular local fruit. These are nasty. Durians, or I can't remember what these things are called. They're gross. Like, apparently they taste amazing, but like the outsides are all really spiky. Like, you can't even really touch them. Apparently they stink to high heaven. I'm getting rained on here inside this place. They've got a sprinkler system that they'll turn on to keep like their fruit and everything moist. You can actually kind of see it right now. I don't know if you can. Not really. But yeah, just air misters to keep everything cool and keep everything fresh and everything. These are starproof. Bananas, more bananas, more bananas. You're looking at about, I don't know, $1.10, $1.15 a pound. Big honking melons, more oranges. These, while looking like limes, are actually lemons. The lemons here are green. I have never gotten an explanation as to why that is. So, but yeah, that's essentially your local fruit store, corner market. Everybody coming in to buy their produce, and it's all fruit. There's not a whole lot of vegetables here. Yeah, that's pretty much that.